My name is Arjun Chetan Jadhav and today I am going to explain you about the topic breadboard. Have you seen this breadboard?
No.
So see this. Here are many pinholes in this breadboard. So why are the pinholes there? And what is the use of this breadboard? So let's begin to know about this breadboard. So this is breadboard. So what is the meaning and use of this breadboard? So first thing, this is a rectangular shaped breadboard and this is the breadboard mini, means the smallest model. We also have the breadboard half and the biggest breadboard. So we have taken this small mini. So let's just know about it. Okay, so what is the use of breadboard? First I'm going to tell you the structure of this breadboard. This is a square rectangle piece of plastic and here are some pins to insert. So what is the use of it? So telling you about this, here is a, these are columns of rows. Okay, so have you seen this paper clip? Yes. So like this, clips are here and here in a single line. So you know, if I give the connection of anything here, if I give 5 volt here, so this whole line will be getting 5 volt. So this is used to increase the number of pins. You know, we have sometimes only get few pins in the, means just board, the main board. So if you have seen the Arduino board, there is only one 5 volt pin. So if you want to fix more than one sensors there, so what you will do? So for that, we can use the pin and just plug it here. So now this whole row here, this whole row will get the supply like this. If I just plug any one pin here, so this whole pin is charged with the positive current. And this will also help us. So how does it help us in another way? You know, we make circuits. For circuits, we need LED, this battery holder and battery. So first thing, we just connect this battery holder to this battery. And then just connect this LED. And for connecting LED, we just solder it. Yes. And this soldering sometimes gets just boring, but if you don't want to solder it and just check it that the LED is working or not. So for that, breadboard is here. For breadboard here, if we just insert these two pins here, I have just inserted the two legs of LED here. I have here a battery and just this battery. So firstly, here I have a resistor connected LED, and you know, when I just put this positive leg, positive terminal here in this first column, so now this will connect to this leg of the LED. Understand? Because this is whole, this is just like a pin. So here this pin, if I connect here the positive wire, so if I connected the positive leg of LED here, so it will simultaneously get the supply. So here comes the negative leg and we should fit it here and see, the LED is glowing. It has just vertically pins here so that the supply can be. And if I just take out this negative and just insert it in any one hole of this first row, this one it glows, in second one also it glows, third one and this fifth one. So here we know it contains a whole clip mechanism which help us. If I just connect this clip, if I just put this here and just putting the positive terminal of LED here, so now if I just connect it here, it will just glow because this pin is metallic and this is whole connection. Okay, so now you know the purpose of breadboard. it is a platform to build up a prototype. Means not building the whole mechanism, but it can use to multiply the pins and just help you in many ways. Thank you.